What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Yes, you read it right. It's a K-pop reaction video. I haven't reacted to K-pop in so long, and I thought, why not jump back in with aespa's new song? They got their first album, even though they've been out for like years. They've got their first album coming out, I think, at the end of this month, and the single off of that album called Supernova, they just dropped a music video a couple of days ago, and we're gonna react to it right now. I love the just like all of this. For one, I think like the scene is real and the car and Karina are green screened, but they still react to it.
Some kind of supernova. Watch out. Look at me go.
Also this, it looks like, why does she have she's got a vampire tooth? And like, why is her, man, that's a crazy, that just looks scary. She's got like a heart eye. That like made me uncomfortable, but in like a good way. Literally the verse is just one synth that's just going up and down. And so it's just like very easy to listen to, but it's just like kind of unsettling it as well, because it's just like this weird synth that is just kind of like, it's like a cat. It's like a cat's meow. Like a cat growling. So yeah, she's got like some weird sort of superpowers. So they all have some sort of superpower. The backing track, like the music hasn't changed, which is, I feel like, a very big risk because it almost gets tiring. Like a little of me is like, I'm a little tired of that because nothing really changes. And the vocals change, so that's something. But yeah, it's just a little weird. Tomorrow's her birthday. Well, happy birthday. So no pre-chorus. Or is like that the pre-chorus? I think like that's probably the pre-chorus. It's probably one of those like one bar, half a bar pre-choruses. But I wasn't really expecting the chorus. And it wasn't really like satisfying. Still good though. Like it is good. But it's like I've been wanting a change for a while. I feel like when they do Supernova, I feel like they maybe should have cut out everything and just had her voice. Like they do a little bit, but I kind of want more. I kind of want just a more of an abrupt change. She's got like moons for eyes, like they're little crescent moons. That's really cool. It's not just like the same kind of eye over again. Winter's got stars. Karina's got hearts. And then I think Ning Ning had, what did she have? Butterflies. Oh, that's really cool. Wait, what the heck was that? I didn't really. Wait. Did she shoot her finger with a finger gun? No way. So she shot her finger, like a finger gun, and then her fingertip just flies off, and that's the transition. That is so weird, but I like it, but it's very, very weird. And then it just destroys the phone. We get a little bit of a change. We get some like kind of wishing and some high. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay. I like this. See, I would have liked this in the first verse, but then it probably wouldn't have had that much of an effect. But I like, we got like some kind of air sounds, and then we get like this weird, like arpeggiated synth in the back. And some just like Oz in the back. Oh, we get a arpeggiated synth. They have like filtered and then it opens up, which is really cool. See, it's like filtered and it just like slowly opens up. And we got a little guitar in the second chorus. I'm really trying to pay attention to the music video, but it's very hard. So it looks like, it's like Giselle, it's like she's kind of the center. It seems like everybody else has superpowers, but Giselle doesn't. Like when, I think she like fainted before the first chorus, now she has a cast, and then she ran out of her house because it was on fire, and then Ning Ning's there and just like taking pictures. I was expecting probably like a more crazy bridge, but I do like this one. So this is like her origin story. So my guess, I think that Giselle has the power to turn back time. I like this. Just like a breakdown. Man, that synth, I don't know why, but it reminds me of like the 1985 Transformers sort of intro. It's very reminiscent of that. Like more than meets the eye. It's somewhere so close to that. So Winter can fly. Those are match cuts, which is crazy because that is like, oh yeah, I guess you can tell with her hair, but like those match cuts are so, like they're just so close that it's almost like you think that only the background is moving. But I guess she has light on her face, but it's just, that's like a flawless few match cuts. I wish that this almost had like a, it almost was like a whiplash. Like you kind of, you go from into this and then it just like stops. Like before Nova, it just stops and you don't hear anything and then it hits the Nova. Yeah, like there's, again, it's one of those things where it doesn't hit as hard. I don't really know what this is supposed, like why they did this. It looks a little weird. It almost looks like AI. It looks like they got a prompt. They took a picture of each of them and they were like, oh, okay, make their mouths move. Like it's a cool effect, but it looks, like it looks, that looks AI. I'm sorry, but that looks so AI. And then they just get taken out. Like, you know, these, they're superheroes, but then they get taken out by what, a dresser? Just a piece of wood. What does that say? Oh, it's, oh my God. Okay, that's actually cool. You could not see that if you don't, you know, go frame by frame, but it literally just says the end. That's cool. Okay, now I like it. Before I was like, why did they just get hit by a dresser? Oh, there's also some like really like screeching synths that I wish we kind of got a little bit before. But again, it's kind of nice that we only get them in the last chorus because maybe you don't get tired of them. But I really like those too. Yeah, this is like, this is what I want from like a final chorus. Yeah, like you cannot see that says the end. That was aespa's Supernova. Really fun song. Really excited for their new album. I think they're all superheroes. I think that's the message. I'm not sure if anybody in the comment section actually knows if there's any like, you know, connection to the past aespa videos or if this is just like a new beginning. It makes sense if it was a new beginning because this is like the first album. If there's any time to do a new beginning, it's right at the first album, and then we go from there. Thanks again so much for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe button. Click that bell, all the YouTube stuff that you do, so that you'll be notified whenever a new video goes live. And until the next video, have a great day.